throwing his punches, working the body a little bit. Needs to slow his opponent down, especially we talked about Rodriguez coming in a little bit overweight.
Round number two. Rodriguez, as you see, staying on the outside. Shutt coming forward on the counter left hand, and that drops Will Shutt. It was the check left hook on the counter from Drako Rodriguez. Mandatory aid from Joe Doherty to Will Shutt, right back to it.
Beautiful counter right there. He up there, he was waiting at the right time to land that left hook.
Rodriguez still staying on the outside. There's another left hand. And knockdowns are one apiece, and Rodriguez is dropped.
And that was that left hook. He finally was able to land. Coming in with those bombs, and Rodriguez is hurt.
Now the mandatory eight given to Rodriguez from Joe Doherty.
Rodriguez would be smart right now to tie up right now. He's still a little hurt. Got to get on that bike and move around. He needs to tie up right now, because if he takes another shot like that, might be it.
So coming forward. Rodriguez staying back. Shutt resetting from the outside. 50 seconds remaining, round two. I knew this would be a fun fight, Chris. So it's the right hand. Swing and a miss from Shutt. He resets.
We guarantee this time the winner's going to get up off the canvas, and we love that. So.
See the measuring jab now from Will Shutt.
Is he waiting? Yep.
Final seconds of the second round. Knockdowns here in round two. Two for Drako Rodriguez, one for Will Shutt. Big left hand, knockdown number three. You cannot be saved by the bell in any round. The count continues from Joe Doherty. Shutt is up.
See the look of frustration right there on Will Shutt's face. Got caught with a couple punches.
Standing fight. A total of 5 knockdowns recorded, 4 by Drako Rodriguez, and then finishing it in the third round. The winner by way of third round knockout, Drako Rodriguez defeats Will Shutt.